Okay, so today we're doing another bee check. It's a pretty warm day. It's early still. Good time to be doing a bee check. They're not really doing very much in the super. I think I'll not take off the queen excluder. I prefer to run excluders on just for convenience. But they don't want to cross the excluder very much. Right here, this is an outside frame packed full of resources. Lots of pollen on it, nectar. Little bit of capped honey on this side over in the corners. Pretty good frame. resources. Well, I don't seem to have a queen in this hive. I don't see her anywhere. And there's no eggs. Or young larva. There are some queen cells in there. Newly started ones. There are some hatched out ones, so they're trying to produce a new queen. By the looks of it. So what I'm gonna do is I'll go over to this hive, and assuming they're not a disaster as well, I'll take a young frame from this hive, a frame of young eggs, very young larva, shake off the bees, and I'll put it in there to help them out, give them something to make a queen out of if they've run out of stuff on their own. Working at it. Drawing smell. I'll take out the queen excluder on this hive too, I think. Okay, working on drawing it out. Let's hope they're in a better situation. They are. Look like they're doing much better than the other one. Okay, so now they're friends, so I expect resources. There's some cat honey there, lots of new wax. Pretty good, pretty good. So there's some eggs in there, as well as some capped brood. Solid capped brood. Lots of caps brood and older larva, and there's some eggs in there. I want to find some more younger larva. Young larva, eggs. This is the frame I wanted. Now, here comes the rearranging. This out of the middle. Get everything over. There we go. And we put in what was the last frame, and it's now the second frame. There for a moment. Why don't we turn back to our original hive? Pop this on. Pop that off. Lift out a frame, any frame. I've got some tiny on it. I'll just take the end frame. And I worked on it a little. Shake off my bees. Frames. That's it. That is a middle frame of good larva. Come over here. Let's get everything over to the edge. Now we've arranged a good pocket for that new frame to sit in here. Now I come up here, and this is the unpleasant part when everyone flies at you. Shake off almost all the bees. And slide it in here. Voila! 10 frames again. And now comes the fast escape. I've just got stung again. They are persistent. Now they should take, if they don't have something in the works already, they'll take all that young larva, and some of it will hatch out to be bees to replace their numbers. And others will become queens, queen cells. Out of the lot, they should get one. Good one, at least. Make sure everything's level. Throw a rock on top so the top doesn't blow away. And that's it. Let's hope the queens take. Like and subscribe.